First of two meetings this season between the Flames and the Senators. Calgary swept the season series last season. Sens have only won twice in Calgary in 13 years. Back to Brody, and they'll set it up. Here's Chris Versteeg to the top of the circle. TJ Brody across to Johnny Gaudreau with a shot. That's batted away by Anderson. Versteeg blocked on the second chance there. Puts it towards the goal, picked off by Turris. And he feeds it ahead, trying to spring Smith right in. He couldn't get a shot away. Nice job by Giordano to knock it off a stick before he could pull the trigger. And he's doing it tonight. Here's Hoffman on the half wall as they set it up with a power play. Shoots. Smith makes his first save. Loose puck in the crease. Smith down, able to cover up as they chop away. He freezes the puck for a faceoff. Back to the line to Fano. One more time for Hoffman. Again, he shoots again. Smith makes the save. Can't hold on to the rebound. Smith to Turris, and he winds up out of his own zone with speed. Has DeZingle with him. There's DeZingle right in. Stopped by Smith, who squeezes the pads. The puck's in there somewhere, and he hangs on. Hard pass across to Tkachuk. Tries a shot. That got through. Anderson made the save. Loose puck. Nice stop. Anderson off for a leak, and it trickles back to the Ottawa netminder. He covers up for a whistle. Sam Bennett up the boards. Turns. Trying to get away from Quinnell with a pass out front. Into the crease. Kicked on goal, and Anderson down, able to stop that and cover up for a whistle. Nate Thompson in. Here's a chance. CeCe scores! Cody CeCe jumping up on the rush. Gets one through Mike Smith, and late first period, Senators take a 1-0 lead.
And just as you're about to say, you know, the Flames have only allowed 5 shots this period of play, a good period, and it starts in the offensive zone here, and Curtis Lazar unfortunately just gets caught. He gets caught sort of puck watching, gets caught a little deep. It's a 3-on-2 the other way, and he works hard to try and get back, but Cody CeCe, too much speed as a defenseman coming up through the neutral zone.
Sam Bennett behind the net. Yager goes out front. There's the pass stopped by Anderson. Second shot of the game for Yager, and that was his best scoring chance in Calgary Flames colors, and Anderson able to shut him down. Here's a chance for Stone with a pass out front. Ryan deflected it wide, and then as he falls over Smith, the puck comes back to the Calgary goaltender, who is able to hang on. Mark Giordano with a shot that didn't get through. Fed out front for Stage, and that was cut off. Brower, Giordano, wrist shot, and Anderson makes the save. Flames get it back. Barkowski ahead to Backlund. Feeds it across to Ferlake. Now Tkachuk with a shot. Tick save by Anderson. And it comes outside the line as Backlund settles it down. Hyatt tipped it ahead for Ottawa. Got through to Hoffman. Glove saved by Smith. Brody, long pass to Gaudreau. Trying to work in on Shabbat. Threw it out front to Monahan. Anderson makes a great save off Monahan. He got in tight before he could shoot. But a great job by Craig Anderson to come across and make that stop. Back to Shabbat, winds up, shoots, blocked by Brower. Hoffman shot, stopped by Smith. Loose puck, throw it out front. Smith down, tries to squeeze it between his legs. Can't do it. Long pass, this might be a break. Ryan, stopped by Smith. And he hangs on. 1 second left in the power play. Mark Stone picks up the loose puck. Feeds it over to Broussard with a shot, scores! Power play. Just winding down as that one beats Mike Smith. Another late goal in a period for Ottawa, and they're up 2-0.
Well, Troy Brower had a good shot block, but the puck doesn't get it out of the Flames zone, and you just got this sense that the Ottawa Senators power play was starting to get due. They were starting to move the puck a little bit better, but a chance here by Hamonic, a nice battle with Ryan, but again, the puck doesn't get out. And you can see the Flames just kind of a lot of traffic in front, which is what Guy Boucher was talking about his team needing to do. Alex Burrows, the guy there, and Mike Smith just doesn't see it.
Warm welcome returning to Vancouver last game. There's a shot off the post. The score! Hoffman! And that is a power play goal. What a rocket by Mike Hoffman. 3-0 Ottawa.
A win right back to Hoffman, who actually is the shooter. And you can see he just pulls out after dishing it back. And what a shot. Nice pass and set up by Cody CeCe, and just a beautiful play by Mike Hoffman. And you knew it was just a matter of time before this goal scorer got on the board.
Well, the 4 power plays in the second period, Cassie allowed Ottawa to kind of take control of this one. They were already up 1-0. There's a chance for Tkachuk right in, stopped by Anderson. Mark Stone across the line. Makes a move around Versteeg. Passes, shot, stopped by Smith. Rebound, they score! Mark Stone able to chip it in. And it's 4-0 Ottawa.
But watch Chris Versteeg, just a little sweeping check. I mean, Mark Stone can walk right through that. And then he walks right to the net. And it's just one of those things where one mistake is leading to an Ottawa Senators goal.
Cuts along the line, feeds it over. Here's a chance, Dzingel scores!
It creates a 3-on-2, Turris. Look at this, Dzingel. Nice little finish, goal scorer late against Vancouver on Tuesday night. Goes short side on Mike Smith.
Turris, here's Weidman, scores! Another power play goal for the Senators, and it's 6-0 Ottawa.
Well, the Senators just moved the puck up the ice too easy on this breakout. And you can see TJ Brody just doesn't get it in. He tries to keep it in at the blue line. It doesn't get as far as he'd like it, and it's just up the ice, basically untouched, the Ottawa Senators. And this one, I think, might go off Brody in front.
Jágr for Stajan. Pinned by Weidman. Final seconds tick down. And that will do it. Craig Anderson, 25 saves for the shutout for the Senators. 39th career shutout for Anderson, his first against the Calgary Flames. As the Sens knock off the Flames 6-0 Scotiabank Saddledome.